Vault Hunter!
Alright. Alright. Hello guys, welcome to the stream. How is everyone doing? Hope everyone's having a great night or day, depending what time it is for you. Tonight we're just gonna do another quick Borderlands 3 stream before I stream later on tonight on Mixer. Again, if you guys want to check out my Mixer channel, it's the same name as my Twitch channel. But yeah, we're gonna be continuing the story, on Borderlands 3, of course. And yeah, I just loaded in here, and I'm getting like, I feel like I'm getting way more frame drops as before, but I don't know. So, I was playing this yesterday, if you guys weren't here, we just reached a point where we opened another vault, or we opened a vault, we fought a boss, we looted the vault, came back, we left the vault, the twins appeared, and they killed Maya. So I did not expect that. If you guys were there watching, I was playing with 8-Bit and Wombles also yesterday, and yeah, they killed Maya, which I did not expect at all. Like, I seriously thought she just got, like, I don't know, like, I thought she just got, well, I mean, when she got dusted, like, when she turned to dust, like, the book fell from where Maya was, I actually thought she got turned into a book. But no, she actually died, which was sad, and yeah, unexpected for me at least. So yeah, I was thinking about opening another golden chest, because we did open one yesterday. So I have 9 golden keys. I got 377 iridium also. So I don't know if I want to gamble my iridium away. Well, not, you know, not all of them, but you know, just try my luck at Moxie's and see what I get. Maybe, I don't know. But yeah, I wanted to use this chest again and see what guns we get. So let's see. Actually, no, I'm not gonna use my Yeah, I'm not gonna use my my key. Cause I wanted to use my key when I hit my keys when I hit 20. Cause I already have. Well, actually, I already have some guns that are like 22. So, some 19. Oh shit! Wait, what? What? Now you will rise. When did I get this gun? What? I'm so confused. When did I get this gun? Okay, well, interesting. Okay, well, I'm gonna put this other SMG. How do I unequip a gun? I just put it in a slot, I guess, right? Alright, cool. I'm gonna put this gun in my storage. Can these be marked in the... They can. Okay. I'm gonna put... this gun in there. Since we can hold four guns now, let's see, I can now use a freaking fire pistol. I've been wanting to use a fire pistol. Refined Star Killer. Has to have some kind of thermal oscillator. What the hell? Incendiary and radiation. This has fire, this has fire. It's a shotgun. Let's see. Incendiary and radiation. This has incendiary only. Okay. I'm gonna put this other pistol in here. Is it this one? No. It's this one. Wait. Bum bum beedum bum bum beedum bum. Then we are going to equip corrosive and radiation, incendiary. Let's equip this one. So 18, this is 18. Actually, some Molly one. Yeah, I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like that. Let's test this one out. Whoops. This one seems fun to use. Wait, do I have two Dastardly Marshals? I do have two Dastardly Marshals. Why do I have two? That's level 14. This one is level 18. I must sell both of these. Come on. Wait, what am I doing? Oh shit, I accidentally. Whoops. Take that, take that, take that, take that, I think. I was pushing the wrong buttons. Whoops. Oh yeah, there's an AR. A level 22 AR that we got. I'll go sell these other guns. Oh, Moon reached level 14. The other marshal. There it is. Those. Actually. Yeah. I don't want those. That for junk, I guess. Consumes 2 ammo per shot. Only has 5 magazine size. A 5 magazine size. No. Don't like that. Let's sell this one too. This. Oh, what's the other gun? This one? Yeah. This. Okay. I think we are good to go. We're good on space. Hopefully. Let me mark this. And yeah, let's mark that. Alright, I think we're good to go. Actually, put a trinket on this one. Yeah, let's do Born to Kill. Let's do that. All right. Also gotta change the skin on this one, of course. Yeah. And this one also. Make them all spacey like. Awesome. All right. Do we have mail? We do not have mail. Okay, cool. Now we can continue. Let's go to Eden 6.
I see ya.
Bum 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 ba dum ba dum bum. Off we go. What's that little one? And there's another little one. Are we gonna hit that? Or are we just gonna go buy it? Nope, we're just gonna go buy it.
If not, please come see me.
Alright, use drop pod. Will do. Alright, well, before we head out, I did say I want to try out my luck on Moxie's place, or at Moxie's place. So let's do that real quick. Stairs here, Moxie here. Okay. So 10 iridium to play this. We got 377. Whoa. Let's try.
So ready for the front.
Ooh. Got a grenade mod. Sweet.
Stay alive.
What is mine? Mine has corrosive. Splits into two in flight. Well, this is a level 8 grenade, though.
I should get a new bunkers and badasses.
I'll equip that.
It's been too long.
Let's play another one. Oh, I want nothing. Flame. Oh, of course I want a sniper rifle. God damn it. Huh. Alright, well, that'll be it. Let me just sell these. Sell the sniper rifle that I don't want. And then we'll head out to the drop pod. Has one underbarrel RPG that deals 330. Nah. Okay, so name mark. And let's go to the drop pod. Which way? Down here. Bum bum bum. Floodmore Basin. Onward. I think I recognize this area. I think they use this I think they use this area for the benchmark test. If I remember correctly. Oh, our drop pod is still not on fire. That's a good sign. After it landed. Alright, what's over here though? I wanna find stuff, but not find anything that can kill me. Can't cut that down. Pretty. Alright. Oh, excuse me. Anything over here? Oh, apparently I can't go in that small area. Moving on. Oop, can we cut these down? Nope. Oh. Okay. Alright, meet Wainwright.
Those craven zealots. Jacob's corporation has survived for 300 years, but these COV devils have spread across the system like a damn plague. All under the orders of those rat bastard Calypsos. They murdered my father because he wouldn't hand over our vault. And now they've come for me!
Oh, we're gonna be opening more vaults and another vault in this one? So that means we're gonna be fighting more another boss, I think. Leg. Oops, spawn point. Money. The lag is so real. Alright. Let's grab a ride or catch a ride. I dare go in there. Naughty peek. See what they did there. Can we shoot these? Guess not. Alright, whoa. Mud-sucking bastards. Oh, what the fuck? Can't see. Oh, I can't see. Oh, the lag is so real. Oh, frick. Oh, give me the second win. Damn it. Spawned me pretty far back. What the fuck? Is there a dead body in the middle of the road and it's a side quest? Alright, how do I get back? Where did they spawn me from? Oh, this is the. Okay. This is back where I was. Okay. Dirt. All right. shit. Let's try this. Holy crap. How the f- Oh, really? You're not gonna- Okay, I don't know how to go about this. Maybe we can just shoot him from here. Let's see. I can get him with the Nah, I don't think so. Alright. Let's shoot him from afar and see what happens. Oh, this lag is killing me. Maybe I shouldn't have threw it there. Actually, let's try that other gun that I have. The other pistol. Did I sell it? I think I did. No, it's right here. 36. 34. So that's 10. Let's try it out. Let's see. Yay! Finally killed the big dude. Okay.
You just keep going, don't you, Volthief?
Oh, finally.
Wow, no laying down and dying? Seem to work for your siren friend. Eek. Haven't heard any complaints from her.
Alright. Sweet, we can progress, hopefully. And not die here. looks like I have to go up there.
Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
Nice. Needed that.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I can't open this.
Cask of
whoop-ass. Come on.
You're driving them back. Just a few more, Vault Hunter.
Jacobs, yes, that Jacobs.
Vault Hunter, you just saved my damn life and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
So he's the maker of these guns, of the Jacobs guns. Cool. Alright, oh, it's a chest here. Anything back here? Oh, looks like I can't go through. Oh well. Oh wait, do I have to hold it? Oh, wait, no. Okay, guess not. Who the hell is this guy? Oh, I guess these are the bodyguards, security guards, or whatever. Alright.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now.
That's a...
Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him
until
I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
Yep.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Yeah, sure. Been a while since I worked a prison break.
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck.
All right.
Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slap biting. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Cool. Can't interact with this? Oh. Ooh. He has guns. Okay, ammo.
Now get out of here.
Let's see. Jacob's weapon. Reload speed.
I'll buy that.
Okay. Let me mark that. Thank you. Where'd he go? He walked back outside? Oh, he's right there. He also has a gun vending machine, though.
Guns, but more could you want?
No. Oh.
Have a brutal day.
I did say I've been wanting a shock AR, didn't I? Consumes 2 ammo per shot, though. Increases damage the longer you fire. Really?
I will protect you.
I actually want to test this out. So I want to test out this gun, and I get to level 19, so I'm going to mark that. Also, so let's see what guns we got. Oh, they're all oh wait, no.
I will try to control the Vault Hunter now.
Okay.
Yes, yes, it's working! Come, Night Spider,
Purdy
embrace me.
Perforator? I'll take that, and I want to test out that gun also. Alright, let's see what's in this one.
Got my next A-lift test coming up. I wonder if Mordecai's single.
I can sell these guns also. Cryo and shock. Interesting. Hmm.
must be. No, not him. Not him.
Ah! You're a terrible negotiator.
Oh, you mighty crushing bone. Praise your name.
Okay, I think we're good to go. Make sure all my guns are all reloaded. Carry 18. I'm not gonna carry more. Alright, let's go. Going down. There's a catcher right down here.
Hey, how's paradise? Thought the home of Jacobs would be less, I wanna say, swamp-assy? Dangerous place, Eden 6. Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Melowon sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Katagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead, and she is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
These guys. Alright. Thing over here? What's this? Oh, it's just a fire. A barrel on fire. Alright, cool. Let's catch a ride. Wait, what? Oh. I was about to say, I'm like, can't break through. Where we go? Where we get off, I mean. Alright, respawn spot here. Sweet. Get all the money. Because I know we're probably going to die a lot here. Alrighty. The anvil. Let's do it. Second. Okay. Let's continue. Anything back here? No? Okay. Rescue Hammerlock. Is this the Hammerlock we're talking about? Oh boy.
The team I sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened.
Give your
Get
skin.
That gate open, Vault Hunter.
Oh gosh. There's a log somewhere. Don't make Warden mad. Huh. Who is this warden you speak of? Money. Alright, how do I get this? Looks like a log. Yeah, how do I get that? How do I go up there? Darn it. Oh, derp. Sweet. Made it up.
Not long after I landed, I get an echo from Aslan to Vega. It's one echo from prison. He asked me to visit and to bring him a hunk of raccoon ham for old time's sake. He'd been booked for a conspiracy to steal a vault. Last time I saw old Aslan was on that Skywell when he tried to kill me. But I'd stolen the guy's ship.
They don't come here. I need. I want to switch back to the other fire pistol and see how this fares. So I need to mark this also. This one's not as strong as the Molly one. Yeah. I'll just keep the Molly one. Oh, fucking A. Second one. Overshot. Alright. I think we're good. Hopefully. Money! Get that health. Shit. Thank you.
Get dead, scrub.
You take that seat on the stairs. Oh boy. Okay. What's over here? Oh boy, that's gonna get dark. Okay, it's another one of those marking things I can't read. Good. Alright. Rescue Hemlock, meat slab, open gate. Okay. Got this. Just continue to loop. Continue. Oh. Okay. Warden watches. I'm guessing that's the boss of this area, maybe. The warden. That's what I'm assuming anyway. Sniper rifles, man. Health. I think we looted everywhere. Where do we go from here? Up there, maybe? Hey, it's Brick. Thinks with his fist, punches with his what? I didn't see the other part. Think punches? Wait, I don't know. Oh shit. Activated, sweet. Stupid thing. have to die.
Let's get up close and personal, life.
Oh, shit. No health. I need health. Thank you. Stop getting in my way, Brick. Come on. Coming, Burke? Just gonna stand there? Coming? Come on. Come on. Rick, I need help. Ow, jeez. Level 19! Hey, there's a pinata. Oh, now you come and help. Oh, okay. Marlon sent me a gun. It seems. Man, Brooke got them hops. Oh, what the fuck? Damn, Brick, why you got something flying? Yeah. Take these and sell them. Alright. Let me loot the place before I talk to Brick. Ooh. Damn. Gun chest. Damn this game and sniper rifles. Okay. Okay. Up here. Alright. There's something down here. Let's see what's in here. I feel like we're not supposed to be in here yet, but gotta loot. Hey, Wombles, welcome to the stream. How are you? You okay? Why just okay? Why are you just okay, man? You're tired? Why not sleep? Get some rest. Alright, let me check my mail. We got... We got... Atomizer. From Mollywan. Sweet. But Borderlands... Man, Borderlands can wait, man. Sleep is more important. I mean, how can you play Borderlands if you don't have the energy to, right? Drowning in brass. Kill skill. Killing enemy grants Moses a stack of drowning in brass. For each stack of drowning in brass, Moses' fire rate is reduced, but gun damage is increased for both her and her allies. Ooh, fancy. Okay, I'm gonna do that one. Cool. I mean, I've got the energy. Can I join the game? Sure.
I'm hungry. I'm always hungry.
Alright, let's talk.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from my demolition expert.
I'm only gonna be up for like another probably like 50 minutes though.
As long as I get to hit 'em hard. Hit 'em real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me.
You didn't have to climb over that. The hell? That's funny. He breaks the freaking keypad and then he just lifts the door open. That's awesome. Not gonna lie. Loot. Lag. It's part of you that made me lag. There you are. You'll never guess who Crook Bunny is. I'll never guess who Crook Bunny is? I'm pretty sure. Oh, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure I know who Crook Bunny is. Because Brooke almost said the person's name, so I'm pretty sure I know who Crook Bunny is. Level 26, sweet. Congrats. A rocket launcher. Jeez, man, you and Brick are just clearing out house. I don't even have to do anything. Just looting. You guys can just do all the work and I can just loot everything. Oh, there's a dead Claptrap in here. He's in there. This gun is kind of good. I don't know what gun you're using. I'm just here, just looting while you guys kill. All right, let's get this.
I didn't know Claptraps could drown. Now I have an entirely new set of fears.
Oh,
thanks.
Wait, you're down. Oh shit. Job, no, come in. Oh no, Brick got you. I think. Called Lead Sprinkler? Ooh, fancy name. I'ma check out if there's any other loot before I head continue. So much loot.
We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crook Bunny wait.
Crook Bunny. But yeah, I think I know who Crook Bunny is. So don't worry. Okay, I'm not at the point where I can break the iridium, so let's continue. Oh, how the hell am I supposed to get up there? Oh, nope, can't get it. Oh, let's continue. Loot everything. Dang. So much loot.
To kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Please don't kill Brick.
Oh no, more guards!
Oh no, more guards. Holy shit! Ow, ow! Who the fuck? Oh, I'm down. Maybe I can get a second one. Got a second one. Hey, that sounds like Mordecai.
Nice fight.
I think that is Mordecai. Right? That's just a coincidence. Yeah, sure. Obviously. I know you're trying to not spoil the game, but I recognize her voice. Watch for your missile launcher? Shit. What the f- You can control it? That's pretty cool. That is really cool. It's the Half-Life one? From the warden boss? Ooh. Fancy. We're going to kill him. I had a feeling that we are. Oh. You are activated the cutscene. Tina! Tina, all grown up, still insane. Heck yeah, I knew it. No longer called Tiny Tina. Because she's not tiny anymore. Don't continue the story, please. I'm looting. I'm pretty sure Tina's like everyone's favorite character. That's awesome, though. That's awesome that we're getting to see more familiar faces. Okay, I think I looted everything, did I? Is that the progression point? No, that's not progression point. This is where we came in, right? No. Where does this lead? What? Ooh, a gun chest. Ooh, a rocket launcher. A sniper? Come on. my inventory's full. God damn it. I'll pick it up and sell it, I guess. I'll drop this. And pick that up. Let's see. Man, I need more space. I need more inventory space. This sucks. Well, I'm not gonna be using shotgun, so I'm gonna drop this. Pick that up and sell it, I guess. All right. Oh, we're just down there. Coo, 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 coo. All right, let's continue. That's a pretty cool code name. Is this the same voice actor that did Tiny Tina or her younger version? It kind of sounds like her. Well, what the hell? Oh, she was going through that. I'm like, what the heck? Seen three of those? Yeah, I've seen one of those too. I don't know how to open those. Do you have to reach a certain point in the game to open those? Oh, you don't know how to open them? Okay. Post game maybe? Yeah, makes sense. Alright, let's head back up. Does sound like the previous actor. Oh, I froze it myself. And I'm running so bad. whatever. I think dead. Wait, collect pizza toppings, collect ham, collect onion slices, collect sauce. What the? These are some weird code names, man. Or interesting code names.
So long, COV Radio. I think that deserves a shot on me. Keep this up and I'll upgrade.
Yeah, you got
a
crew challenge complete. The heck?
Enemy over there. Oh, excuse me. Okay.
Holder! Yes, buddy, we're on the blood path now. Holder? Holder, where are you, Holder?
Who the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with this
Holder,
dude?
Where are you, Holder?
Holder. Oh god.
Serving up fresh hot death.
Ooh, also, we are gonna need a detonator for that bomb ass bomb, boo. Yeah, I call it ham. Talk. And I know where you get that. Oh, please, please, please. You gotta kill one of them boom kiddos. The ones pulling the bomb.
Oh, crap, I'm down. Help me! Oh, almost got a second win. Come on.
Boom,
Hamtown. Or
Hemi
Lock.
Sucks.
You suck. Out of here. Almost level 20. Oh shit, no, I pressed the wrong button. That was a mistake. Oh crap, I don't know if I'm gonna make it to save you. How old is Tina in this game?
Here it is!
Is that a landmine?
That's not my code name.
You right. What was it again? Boo boo chuckadoo.
Boo boo chuckadoo.
Hurdy birdy gurdy man. Bird boy. Sad bird man. Bird brain. Something with bird.
Something with bird.
Come on, I can't hold out forever.
I got you, bird boy.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. See you soon.
All right. Progression. Almost, where are you? I think she's 18 or 19 now. Oh, okay.
Tina, where's that pizza?
Wait, so how old was she in 2 then?
The
hell? Oh god. Right, they did say her age in the intro thing, right? Thanks for the help up above. Level 20! Hype!
Says there are only 3 things harder than
20. What? Oh. Oof. Mordecai! Birdman. Talon! With the Birdman. With the Birdman. Oh, by the way, Wombles, did you vote on the piñata? I'm assuming you didn't. Because I just got money. Okay, you did it. Alright, you kill them while I do my skill real quick. Here we go. Yeah, the piñata. I leveled. I was wondering if you voted. But you didn't, because I just got money. Which is fine, because I need more money anyway. Ooh, there's loot down there. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I have to crouch. Get him. There you go. Oh wait, I should have sold some of my the guns I was carrying because my inventory is full. Unless there's another like vending machine up ahead.
Oh,
you're gonna die. God damn, Wombles, you chaotic as hell. Shoot your butt. Oh crap. Oh, second one. You good? Okay, you're good. Pizza delivery time. Deliver that boom pie. What did you say earlier? What did I say earlier? I don't remember what I said earlier. But I was saying that I needed to sell some stuff because my inventory is full. And I was saying that you were like, you're a chaotic one because you're causing a lot of explosions. You're having fun with that rocket launcher or something. Okay, yeah, I think we're good to go. AR is causing all the explosions. Ooh, well, isn't that fun? Okay. Whee! Oh.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter.
Hey, it's Sir Hammerlock. Bold, refined, seeks adventure. And it's the warden. Dude, this road hot looking dude. Oh crap. Gotta move, gotta move. Hope I'm down. Second one! Oh god. Raging Warden, oh no! Oh my god, this lag! Crap. Hey Jay, welcome to the stream. Oh, it's almost dead. Yeah. Oh, he's about to blow.
Well met. Now if you could just blow the cage.
Oh, I didn't get a legendary.
I'm free.
Our job here. Got you later, Goldie Ball.
I got enemies to kill them. No legendary for me. Unfortunate. Alright. Don't continue just yet. What did I just drop? What? I didn't drop anything. Tina. Oh, you are saving Hammerlock. Yes, I am. Yeah, we just met Tina. Still crazy. Still an awesome character. Gonna drop this gun. I'm gonna pick up this gun and pick up some other stuff. Good thing I picked up some health also. Loot, 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 loot. But yeah, how are you, Jay? Yay, more health. Awesome. Just got home from work. Well, welcome home. Welcome home. How was work? We looted everything. Ooh, a sniper rifle. Ooh, an AR. Rowan's Call. I'll take that. Let me just drop something for it real quick. I'll drop this. I'll pick this up. And thank you for the gun, Wobbles. Ooh, I can try out this gun. Try it out. It looks creepy. Let me mark this. Some rocket launcher. It's a shotgun.
A spot.
I'm gonna drop this gun. Oops. Wrong button. I'll pick up this and sell it, I guess. Alright, I think we are good.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation. That foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is Iron Bear.
All I need is Iron Bear, heck yeah.
So rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. My safety is secured. I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Mission complete, and we got a sniper. Of course we got a sniper. God freaking damn it. I'm pressing V for chat, but it's not doing anything for me. I couldn't catch up on the what you're saying in the chat. Not V. Oh, it's Y. Derp. I thought that was V. Sorry. All right, hold on. Let me catch up on the chat. I didn't notice this when I started using them, but Jacob's ARs are mostly automatic. Yeah. Okay. In this game, want to see an old Borderlands 2 duping glitch might work here. Really? What glitch are you talking about?
My rescuer in the flesh.
Hold on. Breakneck Chichaco? Is that the sniper I just got? The old trade duel one? Duping glitch. Your trade duel one? I don't know about that glitch. Might as well try.
Did you hear the one about the leopard mong that was spotted near the sun?
What do I have to do?
About all leopard mongs being spotted. I don't recall the details. Ah, humor, what fun.
Your inventory's full? Yeah, it is. Hold on. Let me drop something. Oh, what the heck? Ty says hi, by the way. Is avoiding Borderlands 3 spoilers. Well, hi to Ty. And I'm sorry for the spoilers if he's avoiding. What can I drop here? I can drop this. Let me drop this. Alright. I got one slot open. Only one slot. Alright. Let's see. What is this glitch?
Ah, my rescuer in the flesh.
Excuse me. What? Still says you can't accept items. What are you trying to give me? What are you trying to do? I don't get it. Oh, wait. My inventory is still full. Whoops, hold on a second. Hold on. Is this a good shield? No. I'm gonna drop this shield.
My rescuer in the flesh.
There we go. I'm gonna drop that shield. Okay. Now my inventory should be. Yeah, should be good. I got 21 out of 22. I really need to expand my backpack.
My I stand about much longer, my more artificial joints may begin to rust. Sneak up on prey with a squeaking prosthetic.
Is it dual? Do I have to do dual? Let me win the duel, okay. Fight! Well, it's only 3 minutes. Damn, I can't drop the item. So it really doesn't work. Aww. Oh, it's over? Alright, now I need health. Thanks, Wombles. Now I found some health. How long are you going tonight? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end when we... I wasn't gonna go for long, because I've already been up for almost 2 hours, but... Yeah, I wasn't gonna go for very long, so I'm gonna end here pretty soon. All right. Ooh. Oh, it's another sniper. Of course it is. Rare chest event. What? What do you mean, rare chest event? Oh, is it this? I didn't open that. What is this? Ooh, a room decoration. I didn't open this. Wombles did, but hey. Ooh, what is this?
I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tube, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra. Perhaps seen alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now...
I don't know what that is, but it looks pretty cool.
I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Wait, what just happened? Hammerlock was like saying some sappy stuff, I didn't hear. I'm gonna head off for a little bit. Alright. Thank you for playing. I'm probably gonna end here though, so. But I wanna just do some item management beforehand. So I can pick up this gun. I'm gonna drop this. And then I'm gonna pick this up. Cool, I get that blue sniper from the chest when I log in tonight. Yeah. Since you like snipers so much. It's random? What do you mean it's random? I thought you get the copy of the chest. Like the same item. I had different items from that chest. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Return to Flintmore Basin. Where am I supposed to go? It rare chest event gives me a copy of one item of my choice from the chest since I won. Instance loot, not shared instance. was the only one to enter, yeah, for drops. Talking about the red chest event, I didn't get a sniper from my chest though. Got an AR. Oh well, okay, cause it's different. Cause we both get different items from that chest. But he gets the copy, the same, like a copy of the chest that I got. Like from the item, the copy of items from that chest that I got specifically. Since it's from my stream. Yeah, yeah, that's how it works.
You're all set. Till next time, anyway.
Okay, let's go back. Yeah, so like, let's say if you were streaming Wombles, and you got that AR, and I, you know, entered to try to win that chest, or win a copy of the items from that chest, and if I win, that means I got that AR that you got. You know, when he levels, I vote for snipers and I hate you. Lego casting don't work for me. Oh, it doesn't? Damn. Why not? Wait, are you watching my stream on your computer or on your tablet? Because I'm pretty sure it only works on. Oh, okay. Then I don't know. I don't know why it doesn't work for you then. Now entering.
I've just been informed that what? You rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said,
she does not look like she could be Hammerlock's sister. You need to link your shift account through extension, yeah.
Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
Yeah, she does not look like she could be related to Hammerlock. But I don't know. Alright, let's go back. I need to sell stuff. Talk to Wayne. We are going back to the. Wait, where are we going? Are we going back to the to the mansion? I didn't see the event tab before. Now I see it. Oh, okay. When you give the extension permission, maybe then it should be a big three on the right of the stream. Oh, that's interesting. Now you see it. That's good. Is this the right way? No, that's not the right way. Going the wrong way. Ow. Oh shit. I can't move. I can see his loot and his skill tree too, yeah. Skills are so spread out instead of down one tree, which is interesting. That's what I thought, because I thought people use like I thought people use multiple skill trees. I didn't know it was like the normal thing to use a single skill tree, you know. At first I thought it was like the dumb way to do the skill tree, to, you know, to go straight one, to use just one skill tree. I thought like you should use all three. So you usually go down one and add a little from others. Generally people go to the bottom of one tree and then some of a second. Okay. Yeah, cause I thought in 2, I thought I messed up because on my Necromancer, I just went down one skill tree without doing any others. Just one. And I thought I messed up. so I didn't know. Okay. Can we go in from here? Oh, come on. I hate the driving in this game. Sorry, Long Link. All good. Alright, we're heading back up. How'd you do that? Do what? Or are you talking about, are you talking to Jay? Through their website? Oh, I know what you're talking about. It's coming down. Yay. Going up. Can I look at my own characters, or did you fill it out yourself? I think you have to fill it out yourself. And then you share it, right? On their website? Or through the website? If I remember correctly, that is. Alright, time to sell some stuff. Because, yeah, I have a lot of crap. Sell this. Sell this. Say freeze. Sell this. 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 Wait. Okay. This. What is this? Unyielding elemental projector. While suffering an elemental effect, increase your damage with that same element. Plan to max this tree out. Oh. Okay. Now I need to do a lot of inventory management. All right.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard! You did it. Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter. Sister contacted you, didn't she?
Yep, Aurelia offered to pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key, but that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
Still got it.
Who the fuck? Alright, sorry. I was listening to the chatter in the game. When level cap increases, I'll probably cap out green as well as, but sticking with orange for now. Okay, and then I'll max the orange tree for most as well. Cool. You haven't added a action skill augment yet. What's that? Action skill augment. Is it this thing? Oh, go to skill tree. The thing on the side of the skill tree. Oh, what the heck? I thought I did. Also make both of your action skill trees a grenade launcher. Yeah, I know that. I thought I had this equipped. What the heck? I swear I had this equipped. I don't know why I removed it. Cam off. Alright. Thank you for playing for a little, Wombles. You enjoy the rest of your night. I'll talk to you later. Alright, where are we going? Go to Jacob's Manor. Find Vault Key Clue. Alright,
Now we are bound.
Hold on a second. Let's... let's see here. I'm gonna sell these pistols that I have. I don't really need these other pistols. These gonna look the same, but they're by different people or different companies. That's funny. And interesting. Alright, well, I'm going. Where'd it go? Where'd the other one go? Oh, I think my inventory is glitching. Why is my inventory glitching? So is this a relic? Or is it an artifact? This is basically a relic, right? That you put into this slot here when it unlocks. Right? Am I guessing right? It looks like it could be a relic or something. You will unlock that later in store. I know that, but is this what it is? Is this where you is that where you equip it? This thing here? The artifact? Whatever this thing is? Because I believe Wombles dropped this earlier. Okay, cool. It's a level 28 item too, so I won't be able to use this until I'm level 28. Let me mark this so I don't sell it. I'm gonna sell some more stuff so I can have some inventory room. I never test out this gun. That's cool. It's like just a beam, which is awesome. Alright, yeah. So this is where we're gonna end it. Guys, but yeah, we will be playing this, playing more of this on Tuesday night. during my actual stream at 2 a.m. But yeah, I just wanted to do somewhat of a quick stream of this tonight before I stream on Mixer tonight, later tonight. So, yeah. We're gonna end here. Quit the desktop. You have a good one too, Jay. Thank you for stopping by. Oh my god, load. Yeah, we're just gonna end here. But everyone, thank you again for stopping by. Hope you guys did enjoy the stream. Again, we'll be playing this on Monday, on my actual 2 a.m. stream. And yeah, hope everyone have a great rest of your night. If it's daytime for you, then enjoy the rest of your day. And enjoy the rest of your weekend. I know it feels like the weekend ended pretty quickly, but yeah. Tonight I'll be streaming on Mixer. We'll be continuing Crystar. I mean, if you guys want to stop by, again, my Mixer channel's name is the same as my Twitch name, so yeah. If you guys don't want to, then that's fine. I'll be back again tomorrow night. So yeah. Until then, I'll see you guys later. See ya.